Well, even coaching 12 years in the NFL and a Super Bowl, don't know if Allen has ever seen anything like the scene in Death Valley when the Tigers make one of the grandest entrances in all of sports, climaxed by the touching of Howard's Rock. A look at this holy ritual is the subject of our first installment of Gameday Tradition.
To opponents, it could only be called Death Valley. And in 66, a small piece of the original Death Valley was brought here, a gift to Coach Frank Howard, a tribute to Clemson's home field dominance.
I said, well, I'll have some fun out of this thing. So I told those players, I said, now, all of it is going to give me 110%. You can rub my rock. I said, if you're not going to give me 110%, keep your filthy hands off my rock.
Since then, the legend has grown. Just a slab of sandstone? Ha, not on autumn Saturdays with the Tiger rag blaring, with the orange wave rolling down the hill, each man pausing to touch this symbol of pride and excellence. Could any Tiger possibly doubt the Rock's magic?
The Rock can use special powers. Okay.
It's just good luck. I mean, don't ask me. They say it has mystical powers, and if we touch it and run down the hill, and then we'll have the advantage on the other team.
I heard that running down the hill is like best 25 seconds of your life. So I can't wait. Yeah, regular rock. So game day.
You just grab it, rub it, run down the hill, get ready to play football.